Eisenhower is the father of the interstate highway system.